doing well, and yes, the epilogue of the most beautiful moment of my life is here. The reaction is here. Young Forever, long overdue. I know I wanted to react to the storyline for so long, and I'm really glad. And with this, so this is a 3-minute 25-second video, so I'm guessing this is just the song with certain scenes that would be important for the storyline. And I will also be reacting to the Wembley fan cam, when they sung Young Forever. So that was a surprise. I know ARMYs gave a surprise to the members by singing this song in the stadium. They were not expecting it, so I will react to that fan cam as well. Okay, but first let's react to the epilogue, Young Forever official MV. All right, yes. And then I'm guessing from here the story moves on to Wings, right? The Wings album, and then it moves on to the Love Yourself album, right? 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 Okay. All right, chalo, play. Forever young. So they think that they will forever be young at heart. Young forever, yes. Oh, this is too like a jail maze.
These are clips from the previous videos.
감정 속에서 삶의 사선 위에서 큰 실이 난 더 모든 척을 해. 처음도 아닌데 익숙해질 법한데 숨기려 해도 그게 안 돼.
용기
내가 싣고 갈 때쯤 등객석을 뒤로 하네. 지금 나 외로워하네.
So these are mostly clips from the previous videos. 언제까지 내 거예요? 순 없어 큰 박수 갈채가 이런 내게 말을 해. Oh, Jimin has black hair again. Oh, wow. That line. Even if they tell you that there is no everlasting fan, they're talking about them being in the stage and all, I am going to keep singing that at least for today. I want it to be forever, because they know, of course, nothing is permanent in life, right? So there would be a time when them as a group, they will lead their individual lives and they will disband as a group. I don't want to think about that because I have just found them, okay? I really don't want to think about them disbanding, but I'm saying that practically speaking, they'll disband and probably nothing lasts forever. But they're saying at least for today, I don't want to think about that. I want it to be forever. That's cool. I want to be young forever, yes. Whoa! Oh, wow. Even if you fall and get hurt, even if I fall and get hurt, I'll keep running towards my dream. The lyrics! What do I say? The lyrics are just... Every song lyrics is just... Just takes their song to another level. Like, the melody and all are great, but the lyrics, I think that is why BTS became so huge. So huge. It's the lyrics. It is the lyrics. Because it really connects. It seriously, it connects. Wow, and I am really liking this because this is from their initial album, right? So I'm really liking the most beautiful moment of my life. I think this is the album name. The song is so, I mean, if you listen like to Dynamite and something like Fake Love, they sound so different, and this sounds so different. I love the range that they have in their songs. I just love it. I love it. I think they have every kind of song. Go-Go is such a fun, cutie type of song. I don't know. I still don't know what that means. I have not checked out the meaning of that song yet. But I'm saying so different kind of melodies and beats they have. I love this group. I just have so much fun reacting to their songs. It's crazy, man. Oh, I love when the beat drops. Forever We Are Young. Yes. Wow. They're trying to get out of the cage. Yeah, these are all clips from the previous videos, like from I Need You, Epilogue, Run. Not Epilogue, Prologue and Run. Oh, they have come out of the maze. Dream, hope? Oh, wait. Dream, hope, keep going. Okay. So inspiring. There is something with Taeyang's storyline. I think he has the most depressing storyline because he murders somebody. I don't think any of the members are doing that. So because every time Taeyang is separate and all the six are, you know, in one frame, and Taeyang is in a separate frame. Just my guess. Forever. And then he catches up at the end. Oh my god, do not tell me that they booked a runway of their airport, and then they shot this on the runway. Line. If you fall and get hurt, still keep running towards my dream. So inspiring. Yes. Perfect. What a song. What an epilogue. This is called an epilogue song. This is epilogue in truest sense. Wow. Can I guess? The epilogue ends with Young Forever. They think like this is them being in their own world, own little world where they are friends, they are together. And then when you grow up, people go on their separate paths, right? When we are in school or college, we are all together. We have our own groups and stuff like that. And then we grow up and life takes its different course for everybody. So that's when I think it goes to Blood, Sweat and Tears, where the song was literally about lust. So that is something like loss of innocence. Here they are innocent, young forever, and then with Blood, Sweat and Tears they forget, like their innocence is gone in that, and then eventually they are falling in love, and then fake love, and then I don't know what is the love yourself storyline, but I'm guessing the wings and love yourself storyline. Of course I will find out, but this is what my broad guess is. Oh, and then epiphany, Jin, I am the one I should love. Yes. So it starts with young forever, innocence, loss of innocence, love, fake love, love myself, love yourself. Is that the arc, guys? Is that the major arc of the entire storyline? Please let me know. Okay, so this was Young Forever. I loved it. I loved this song. Oh my God. I just loved this song. And that butterfly song, I have to find out. Okay, and now I'm going to be reacting to the Wembley Stadium fan cam. So let me just open that up. There were a lot of fan cams, so I just chose the one which had a good amount of views. Now this one has about 12 million views, so ARMY surprise BTS. Okay, let's start. I'm really excited to see the surprised look on their faces. So I know the context because few of the armies have told me that they were supposed to, like, the concert was almost over and they were supposed to, they gave their blah 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 love yourself and all of that speech, and then this was the last song, that the final song that they were about to sing before the concert ended. So, and then the army before that they surprised them. So yes, I know the context. Okay,
funky songs, let's go.
So he's, so they are thinking that you know, now we will start, now the music will play for the last song. Army sing. So the Wembley people did this. Yes, I want to see their shocked faces. He's also, Namjoon is also in the verge of tears. Jungkook started crying. Jungkook immediately started crying. Ah, poor baby. Ah, look at, oh, this is the purple hair face of Jin. Look at his face. Oh my God, my heart! Taeyong is shocked. Look at that expression. He's shocked. He's in utter shock. He doesn't know what. He's not able to process it. Oh wow. Oh my God, no! Armies, you made Jungkook cry, huh? You made Jungkook cry. I'll not cry. Jimin is not able to sing also, he's crying so much. Oh, Hobi's also crying. Wow, armies! Namjoon said, you can't do this. This was not on the set list. Ah, babies. All of them are small babies.
It's gonna be the memory I will never forget.
Of course. Of course.
We gonna stay young forever, right? Let's stay young forever together!
Let's stay young forever together. Wow, I can't. Armies, you guys are wonderful. The armies who were present there, who did this. Wow, thank you so much. You know, because it, I don't know, this, not a lot of fans would do this. Honestly, in my opinion. I have been to a couple of concerts and this is a personal, this is not really a concert, this is a personal connection with the artist that you love. This is a really different kind of fandom. I don't know what to say, guys. I really don't know. Wow, the impact. Firstly, Wembley. Selling out a Wembley stadium is no joke. Is no joke. And then armies at Wembley made it even extra special for them. So that is... Jungkook is danced! Jungkook, to all Ganga, Jamuna, Brahmaputra, everything is flowing from his eyes. Those are Indian movies. BTS! Oh my god!
Why don't you
give something, some voice to it?
Come on, guys.
Say something! Yeah, surprised. They can't even talk because of the shock and the surprise that armies gave them. They really don't expect anything from their fans except support and love. I think that's enough for them. Wow. Jungkook though is like gone.
나온 잘 들었는데 아 영포의 분은 이거 언제 들어도 참 이 되게 뭉클하게 하는 말이.
I thought like there was something wrong, but Young Forever is always touching us.
Jungkook's eyes are red. Did they even manage to sing the last song after this?
I was not supposed to cry today. I can't help loving you guys, Army.
Yep. Armies are amazing. Jimin also. Full.
I can't
talk also. Crying so much.
위로를 받았던 곡이에요.
This song helped me a lot.
He can't stop, he is just crying. Oh my god. Guys, you can't ask me to react to all of this. This is too emotional. Too emotional for me to handle. I am literally keeping it together and I don't want this spring day thing to happen. I can't do that. I can't see them crying. Of course, these are tears of happiness. Park Jimin!
같이 노래 불러주시고 같이 즐겨주셔서 너무너무 고맙고 행복하고 사랑합니다.
I'm so happy. Thank you for enjoying. Thank you for singing this song together.
Yeah. I am sure all the armies present there were also crying. I am 100% sure.
정말 살아있다는 거를
재앙에서는 또 complete shock.
행복하게 느끼게 해주셔서 너무 감사합니다, 여러분.
Thank you so much. I feel alive now.
Jin is like me. Jin is like me. Holding the tears inside. Want to cry, but won't.
Really, we love London.
We love London.
We will come back next year. Kiss my heart. Promise. 정말 이렇게.
We will come back next year. This is Love Yourself Tour, right? So after that was Map of the Soul, which, oh my God, which got, thanks COVID. They couldn't go, obviously.
저희에게 감동받게 해주셔서 정말 감사하고, 저희 정말 잊지 않을게요.
Thank you for giving this moment to us. I will never forget forever.
Absolutely. They are in utter shock.
Here goes his very last song for tonight.
Last song. I don't know what to say. I think I've paused and said what I had to say, but I again want to just take this opportunity to thank all the armies that were present there. This is really not a concert. This is like, you know, friends, long distant friends meeting together, and the other set of seven friends are, you know, happen to be extremely rich and famous. It's like that. I feel, because I am sure it is the same with all other K-pop groups also. I could be wrong. Let me know, because I feel, and I'm saying this because I've only reacted mostly to BTS. I'm sure it is the same. The relationship is the same with Blackpink, Blinks, ATEEZ, ATEENIZ, and I don't know what the TXT fandom is called. But I'm guessing the connection is very, very strong between the K-pop and the K-pop idol group and the fandom. Firstly, I don't like calling them idols. That's like a really unrealistic word. They should be called K-pop artists, like how it is called everywhere. I don't know why specifically in South Korea the pop groups are named as idols. I really don't know that. But I'm saying that I think the relationship between the pop group and the fandom is very strong and intense. Because I know for a fact, this particularly I'm saying for BTS and ARMYs, is that ARMYs do a lot of work around the world. Like, they are a fandom which is extremely connected globally. They work for a lot of causes, they do a lot of charities. They in name of BTS, so I think that's great. That is great. I mean, you are not just fans, you are also supporting them, the artists, with of course your love, and you know, with album sales and streaming and whatnot. But all of these charitable works, and that is really nice. That gives a good name to the fandom. That is a great thing. But of course, where there is good, there is also bad. I know there are a lot of fans who are really, you know, out of their mind, crazy. That is not good. That is a bad thing, because you should support your artist, but you should also have your own life, you know, just not constantly, you know, going crazy over some fantasy of yours. So but I really wish they come to India. They choose India for their concert venue whenever they resume their tour. I really, really hope they at least choose 2 days, 2 to 3 days to do the concert here. Usually I think it goes on for minimum 2 days and maximum of probably 3 or 4 days, depending on ticket sales. So that is a really big thing, the ticket sales, because they need a lot of props also to ship from Korea to India, then from India to various other locations. I don't know. So yeah, that was great. My reaction to Young Forever, the MV, and Young Forever, the fan cam of Wembley, London. I hope you enjoyed it. I think it became a very long video with me blabbering and two videos. So yeah, I really, really hope you've come till the end of the video. If you have, thank you so much guys for watching. Do not forget to like, comment and share. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll see you on the next video. Bye guys!